Not enough rage. Need more rage. I need to get closer.
Greetings.
This is indeed firm proof that Van Cleef is in charge. Now all we need to know is where the Defias gang is hiding out. We've had a stroke of luck while you were gone. We captured a thief trying to steal Saldean's wagon. He has promised to lead us to the hideout in exchange for his life. I want you to defend the traitor so he can reveal the hideout. Return to me once you have uncovered the location.
For the Alliance.
So, Stout Mantle sends a scrawny person like you to protect me. Guess you'll have to do. Better bring some friends, too. You know the deal, right? You watch my back and I'll take you to the Defias hideout. But you better be close by my side. The Defias gang wants my head now. If they see me with you, they'll try to kill me. Let me know when you and any friends you can round up are ready to go.
That ability.
Not enough rage. I'm out of range. I can't do that yet. That ability isn't ready yet. I can't do that yet. Not ready yet. It's too far away.
Where are you going? Well, if you're looking to get there quickly, then look no further. It seems an eternity since I was a boy working the farm in Westfall. They say you can never go back, and it's true. Doubly true in my case, my family's home has been burned down and taken over by thieves. I have spoken with my father about the fate of some of my possessions, including my first compass. He was unable to save them. However, he also says that they should be hidden away on the farm. You'll find the Alexton Farmstead west of Sentinel Hill. Perhaps you could go and retrieve it for me.
See you around.
Thank you.
These great beasts know paths that you can't find on foot. They'll get you there fast and maybe show you something new at the same time.